Legendary Malaysian goalkeeper S. Kumar retired from international hockey today, Thursday, February 20. And immediately after his announcement, the Malaysian Hockey Confederation appointed Kumar to join the coaching staff.
Jadi kita pun telah buat keputusan untuk mengambil S. Kumar ni sebagai jurulatih pelatih untuk pasukan kebangsaan.
Kumar, 40, who hails from Tampin, Negri Sembilan, said that his biggest disappointment is not playing in the Olympics. Kumar, however, said he hopes to make the Olympics with the Malaysian team as a coach in the near future.